Let's go racing, and it is. Holtby takes up the running from that Scunthorpe at 5. One more for Machine. Barry Ashbourne into that second place as they saw themselves out behind. Up that back straight they go. Look at this from the reigning national champion, Class 7s, and it is Andy Holtby from Ashmore, from the grainy machine. Scunthorpe from Jake Lee in that top place. Yes, that means that Pennine A-Machine, Paul Graney, Andy Graney, I've changed his name, has moved it into that second place. Ashmore coming back in from Lee. Then the Scunthorpe Bolt 1-2-1, next to show, down there, and look at this, Andy Holt is going to be the first to see the last lap flag. One more lap to go on this one. Followed by that to Andy Graney machine from Ali Ashmore, from Jake Lee, from the Scunthorpe 121, Scunthorpe 393, and then the Scunthorpe 69 machine. Is it 69, 59? Look, I'll tell you, it's because Martin Dumbo and Charlie Edley have these numbers, but Holtby takes the win. Andy Graney second, Jake Lee, Ali Ashmore, Dennis Wright, Scunthorpe 393 across the line, Jake Lockwood. The